Once upon a time in the glorious land of Westwood, lived the fantasy friends who all had superpowers and fun costumes. One day, their supreme leader gave them an important task: to protect the magical gem from any evildoers. As the friends played, a stranger from another land came upon them to take refuge. The friends saw this stranger, who did not look like them, or act like them, or talk like them. They thought he was trying to steal the gem. Suddenly, they began to notice that the stranger was sad. He just wanted to be part of the group. He was just like them. The fantasy friends had a new friend, and all was well in the glorious land of Westwood.